Welcome back, guys. This is Klokriecher for a vintage LEGO Bionicle set to review for you guys. This is set number 8932 Morak. This set came out in 2007, which has precisely 40 pieces. So, this is basically from the Mari Nui season, the underwater line of LEGO Bionicle, which is definitely a good lineup for sure. And this is one of the creatures which live in that underwater sort of era. So here is the creature, and you can move its tail, which is, well, could be seen as a stinger if you will, and we can move the head and the legs and the feet, and we also get the ball shooter there, the sphere, and you can shoot that one out there. Come on, there we go with the launching feature, and off it goes. So it's a very strong one, so be careful there. And it's definitely a good set to have, even for the pieces. And if you are, of course, a Bionicle fan, this is definitely a good set to have in your collection. If you want me to do more Bionicle videos, stop motions, reviews, speedbills, definitely let me know in the comments down below what you think about that. Leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and follow me on social media, and also hit the bell for notification. And here is the instruction. There are no mistakes, no missing pieces, and of course, no stickers. And yeah, it's a very simple build, it's a very quick build, and even a nice set to get into the Bionicle line. And here is a good look at the box. So, there you have Morak. Pretty good figure. And there were three other figures of this wave, which I don't have yet, but eventually I will. So definitely tune in for more LEGO Bionicle videos. And even if I get more Bionicle sets in the future, I will definitely let you know, and you will definitely hear about that on my channel, that's for sure, because I upload quite regularly. So definitely stay tuned for that. I would definitely appreciate that, and I will follow you along on this journey. So here is the set again, one more time, and yeah, there you have Morak. What you see is what you get. Nice features, nice possibility, of course, and also fun to have as well. Probably not the favorite Bionicle sets of all time, but it's decent. It's basically of the Maturin line. Not really a Maturin, I would say, but if you know more facts about these creatures, definitely let me know in the comment section down below, because I would like to learn a little bit more about the Bionicle lore, especially this creature of Morak. And there was a red one as well, which was kind of similar, so I think they look kind of similar, just with different colors, of course. But yeah, there is Morak from the LEGO Bionicle theme.